Good evening. Good evening. I know it's difficult playing and trying to talk. Y'all today. I'm gonna try to do this while I'm talking. You know I'm losing the rhythm. But I'm having fun. This first gentleman I'd like to introduce to you. Been around for a long time. In fact, we have over 250 years of experience on this stage. I met him quite some time ago. We've worked together. In fact, the last time we worked together was in Erie, Pennsylvania. And when I needed a horn player, I knew who to call. Mr. Umar Raheem. I call him the maestro, because he won't play nothing unless it's played right. I don't want to mess it up. You can hear us on a recording by another Philadelphia artist, Conjabal. Me and Bernard can be heard together on Infinity. Told y'all I lose the rhythm. My piano man, Bernard Samuels. Gentlemen on Kungas, I gotta tell you the story. We actually met at a family member's house, and somebody told me, he said, that guy sitting outside is a musician. I said, tell him I'm a musician too, so what? He came inside the house and said, I heard you play drums. I said, I heard you play Kungas. He said, are you ready for me? I said, no, are you ready for me? He came to my house and showed off. This is Napoleon Black. I save him for last, because we only got a funny story to tell about him. But I'm not going to tell the last one. No, I'm not going to tell that one. I'm going to tell a new one. When we was in Paris, you know, the cognac in Paris is good. We tried to drink it dry. Oh, by the way, Mr. Charles Beasley can be found on my last CD called Traps and Strings, and I do have CDs for sale. Mr. Charles Beasley on upright bass.